Now, we move on to the Taals. We play different Taals on the tabla. You might have heard about each. Do you know some Taal?
Teen Taal.
Could you tell me what is a Taal?
A Taal is a repetitive cycle of beats that helps to form a basis for improvisation.
Correct. How will you explain the Taal more easily? What you said is correct. I will tell you what is a Taal actually. In a very simple way, I will tell you the meaning of Taal. You study in a school. When you come back from the school, if I ask you, what did you study today? What will you tell? What do you tell actually?
Nothing. But quite seriously, my regular portions.
What is it? What do you study in school?
Maths, physics, chemistry.
Very good. Maths, physics, English, science. What are these?
Subjects.
These are subjects. In the same way, we have got different subjects in tabla. So these are all Taals. So Taal is like a subject for us. We have got different Taals. Tritaal, Dadra, Keherwa, Rupak, Jhaptaal, Ektaal. So it is a subject. What do you study in a subject? What do you learn in a subject in the school?
Matter in the subject.
Lessons, chapters. Like for example in English, you learn the prose section, the poetry section. We have got the grammar section, essay writing. In this way, we have got different lessons in each Taal, that is in each subject, which we call as Kaida, Rela, Tukde, Mukde, Tihai. Tukde, it's very poetical form. It is just like a poetry, what we learn in English. So Tukde is a small composition. We have got some chapters, some lessons. As I have told you, Taal is like a subject. Now, we have got different lessons, as you have told, that you learn chapters, lesson in different subjects. Like in English, there is the prose section, the poetry section, the grammar section. In the same way, we have got different lessons in tabla. In each Taal, in each subject, we call it as Kaida, Rela, Tukde, Mukde, Tihai. Tukde, it's a small poetical form, it's a small composition, what we call Tukde. Kaida, it's a chapter, it's a lesson, it's the longest we can call a long form of lesson. Rela, again it's a longer form of lesson. In this way there are some lessons which we learn in each Taal. So you follow that difference now? Taal is a subject and the lessons what we learn in each subject, we play the same on the tabla. Now I will introduce you to the first subject today. That is Tritaal or Tintaal. Tintaal is a composition of 16 beats, what we call as matras in the language of tabla, in the language of Indian music. Matra, do you know what matra is?
Basic fundamental note of a taal or any composition.
Yeah. Actually, it's a unit of measurement of time. In the Indian music, matra is a unit of measurement of time. What is the measurement of an hour?
Second, minute.
Seconds. 16 seconds is 1 minute. So it's a unit of measurement of time. In the same way, matras are the unit of measurement of time. For example, if I had told you Tritaal, it is a composition of 16 beats. If you play one beat in 1 second, so it should take 16 seconds for a rotation. Then again we come to the sum. The first beats of the Taal is called, of the composition, is called sum. And after taking a circle of 16 beats, we will come to the sum. Now I will tell you the bowls of Tritaal, what we call as theka. We have got thekas for each Taal. It is thus we come to know which Taal is being played. I will give you one more example. As you have told me that you learn different subjects. If I tell you India gained independence in the year 1947, India became independent in the year 1947. This subject doesn't mean
history.
History, very true. India is a country having a vast, we have got so many mountains and oceans in India. What does that mean?
Geography.
In the same way, theka, we have got a fixed composition through which we come to know about which taal we are playing. Like if I tell you something from the subject, you can recognize which subject is it. In the same way, we have got the thekas through which we recognize which taal is it. So we move on to three taal. The theka is like this. Dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, dha, dha, tin, tin, ta, ta, din, din, dha, dha, din, din. Dha, dha, din, din, dha, dha, tin, tin, ta, ta, din, din, dha. I believe you can play all the alphabets in this, isn't it?
Yes.
We'll start now. Dha, din, din, dha. Very good. Dha, din. Theka and you have to repeat it. Dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, dha, dha, tin, tin, ta, ta, din, din, dha.
Dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, dha, dha, tin, tin, ta, ta, din, din, dha.
Can you play it on the tabla now? Let's start. Dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, ta, ta, din, din. Again. Dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din. Very good. Dha, dha. Next taal, that is dadra. Dadra is a composition of six beats, that is six matras. The theka is dha, din, na, dha, tin, na, dha, din, na, dha, tin, na, dha, din, na. Come on. Dha, tin. Thank you. Dadra is a very important taal. All the taals are important, but Dadra is played for different kinds of music. It is mostly used in folk dance, folk songs, and ghazal. Now we move on to Jhaptal. Jhaptal, it's a composition of 10 beats, 10 matras. And the theka goes like this. Dhi, na, dhi, dhi, na, ti, na, dhi, dhi, na, dhi, na, dhi, dhi, na, ti, na, dhi, dhi, na. Now we play dhi on this maidan or low. Dhi, na.
Where exactly do you play the dhi, sir?
We play it on the maidan. Dhi. Along with the dagga. We play ge along with this. Dhi. Na. Dhi. Na. Now I'll tell you the bowl. Dhi. Na. Dhi. Dhi. Na. Ti, na, ti, you know, we play on the shai. Ti, we have to play dagga like this. Ti, na, then dhi, dhi, na. Very good, we follow dhi. Again we'll play dhi, na, dhi, dhi, na. Ti. Again, dhi, na, dhi, dhi, na, dhi, na, dhi, 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 na, dhi, dhi, na, dhi, na, dhi, dhi, na, dhi, na, dhi, dhi, na, dhi, na, dhi, dhi. Next taal is taal ektaal. Have you heard about ektaal? No. It is a composition of 12 matras, 12 beats. I'll tell you the theka first. Dhin, dhin, dha, tra, ka. Could you repeat it?
Dhin, dhin, dha,
tra, ka.
Trak.
Very good. Dhin.
Dhin. Dha. Trak.
Next. Tu. Na. Ka. Ta.
Tu. Na. Ka. Ta.
Then. Dha. Trak.
Dha. Trak.
Dhi. Na.
Dhi. Na.
I'll repeat it again. Dhin. Dhin. Dha. Tra ka
dhin dhin dha tra ka
tu na ka ta
tu na ka ta
dha tra ka dhi na
dha tra ka dhi na.
Very good. Shall we play? Do you know how to play tra ka? No. I will tell you. It's a different bowl. It's a different combination. Tra, how we play on the tabla. It is played on the chati. You have to keep your fingers like this. Four fingers, it should be separate. At a distance of. We bring it on the shai and close the fingers. A cracking sound should come. Tra. Very good. Then ka, you have to raise your index finger And with these three fingers, we play curve. Very good. Follow this. Now there are two alphabets in this one beat. We have to play two alphabets. Now you have to understand the timing of the alphabets of the bowl. Traka. You are playing dhin, dhin, dha, traka. Dhin is one beat, a single beat. Dha is a single beat. In the same way, traka, it has to be played. It has to be played in one beat. That means tra ka. Tra should be half beat, ka should be half beat. So we have to play it together. Tra ka. How we will say it? Din, din, dha, tra ka. Very good. Again.
Din, din, dha, tra ka.
Okay. Now we will say the whole full thing, ek taal.
Din, din, dha, tra ka. Tu, na, ta, ta, dha, tra, ka, di, na, din, din, dha, tra, ka, tu, na, ka, ta, dha, tra, ka, di, na.
Follow this. Shall we play? I'll tell you again how to play. Din, din, dha, tra, ka. Very good. Tu na ka ta dha tra ka dha. You have to play it on the kinara. Dha tra ka. Very good. Dhi na. Again, I will tell you. Lin lin. Dha, tra, ka. Tra, ka. Very good. Din, din. Dha, tra, ka. Tu, na. Ka, ta. Dha, tra, ka. Dhi. Could you tell me which, have you heard this beat?
Bhangra.
Bhangra. Right. This was a beat of Bhangra dance, a folk dance from Punjab. this taal is called kerva, or we call it keherva. It's a taal of 8 beats, 8 matras. You like to learn that? Okay, I'll teach you. The bowl is like this, theka. Dha, ge, na, ti, na, ka, dhi, na.
Dha, ge, na, ti, na, ka, dhi, na.
Very good, again.
Dha, ge, na, ti, na, ka, dhi, na. Dha, ge, na, ti, na, ka, dhi, na.
Could you try playing it? You know all the alphabets in this? Come on, I will listen to you. You enjoyed the session?
Lots.
So, in the forthcoming albums, we will learn some lessons, as I told you. Kaida, Rela, Tukre, Tihai, Mukre, Chakradhar. In various taals, we will be learning some new lessons in all the taals. Okay?